Show you another replay. What a CWL replay. Not the best start, but whatever. Must do better, but... Got into the blind spot, got a shot. Apart from being a bit rushed, what made this hit work on this base was the attacker got pretty much everything with value, and they had a plan to deal with both scatter shots over here and over there, and the rest of the base was kind of easy to access with the earthquake, so that's why it worked, so the Yeti mites and the Yetis could hit them. Anyway, thanks for watching, peace out.